Well, I've been a hunter all my life. I love animals. That's why I like to kill them. Animals I didn't like. Good day, Roy.
For Roy, sport is everything. Ever since he lost his left arm battling with an ant, Roy has risked his life in the pursuit of tiny creatures. Today, they are off to hunt mosquitoes. Suddenly, Hank spots the mosquito they're after. Now, more than ever, they must rely on the skills they have learned from a lifetime's hunting. Then... it's a success. The mosquito is dead. But Roy must make sure.
There's nothing more dangerous than the wounded mosquito. Mosquito's a clever little bastard. You can track him for days and days until you really get to know him like a friend.
With well-practiced skill, Hank skins the mosquito. The wings of a fully grown male mosquito can fetch anything up to 0.8 of a penny in the open market.
Wherever there is a challenge, Hank and Roy Spim will be there, ready to carry on the primordial struggle between man and inoffensive tiny insects.